What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of my Anne playthrough. We had a good time last time. I actually really enjoyed it, and so now I'm back for another playthrough, another episode. Last time I checked, we were back at that piano room with that freaky girl. We'll see how that goes. Previously, just now, I learned that command strips are terrible. Almost died. My whole, like, bulletin board here I had just fell over. It was insane. You almost lost me. Okay, anyway. Alright, let's continue. Let's just hop into it. I gotta use arrows. Oh god. I gotta wait for that thing to move. Oh. Come on. We're off to a great start. Off to a wonderful, fantastic start. What do I... Oh, no. Am I supposed to... Oh. Where do I go? Okay. Do I just have to survive this? Oh! Couldn't be that hard. Oh! Oh! Ooh! Oh. It couldn't be that hard, people. It could not be that hard. Alright. Hopefully it auto-saved that. Okay, good. Those pianos, man. They've got me rolling. All right, let's go. Oh, come on. They waited for me to get out of the dialogue box to kill me. Smooth. Oh! Cool, I got an achievement. Nice. Man, she is a little bit creepy, isn't she? Nifty. Keep calm and don't panic. I'm a security guard working for the school. Just stay exactly in the place where you found this paper and yell security as loud as you can, and I will come to get you and help you out. So am I gonna scream security? Apparently not. Nice. Whoa. It's the dude. It's the man. Huh? Oh no. Oh my god, there's an achievement in the bottom, and for some reason it won't go away, and so I just see her face the whole time. Really? Have you seen the moving pianos? There are more of those on the lower floors ahead of us. You must be wondering how and why. I'm afraid I'm just as clueless as you are. Protect the students and the school's reputation. Okay, let's play a secret. The principal, yes, he knew about this. In fact, we are investigating it together. You knew about the 9 p.m. rule. That rule was made precisely for this reason. If something were to happen to you, or if you lost your way in this place, well, you'd become a permanent resident of the school. Anyway, the school always returns to its normal state whenever the morning approaches, and everything returns to normal as if nothing happened. That's the gist of it, I guess. That being said, we should really get moving now. If you have any more questions, I will answer them along the way. For now, let's find a way out of this place. Nifty. What is this? That is odd. Huh. Chapter 2. Oh, what up? We made it that far. The sculpting department. I can only imagine what wonders are there. Clay statue. Clay statue. Clay statue. A clay statue. Oh! It's a clay statue. Oh! Oh! Mmm! Good to... Where is he? Okay. Oh, that's blood. Check the room behind us. Oh, this is fun. Oh, he must be with us. He's just like... Oh. Oh, I see, I see. A little bit of puzzle work never hurt anybody. But I am one step ahead. Oh. Like I said, I am one step ahead. This game thinks it's smart. Nah. Nah, that's me. I'm the smart one. Oh, okay. Good. Does that mean I can go? Nice. Oh. Okay. Now, I know I said that I'm the smart one here. But I might have to take that back. Oh, hey. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Okay, good. Nothing happened. I remember the last time I did that, and something started chasing after me. Hey, wait, the blood stains are different. Oh, right, never mind. Never mind, they're not. My fault. Okay, so I'm not gonna go in that locked room yet. That's an evil statue. Good. Oh! Oh. Okay, they just randomly walk around then. Very cool. Alright, whatever. Nice, let's go in. Nothing bad could happen here. Hey, that's the one in the hall. That's good. Type of clay, minimum sizes, final grades will be... Oh, I can't move that. Hands, legs, bodies, heads. Ah. That's a head. More puzzle time? The word? Just... Oh! Curiosity kills people in these games. I swear. Real quick. I'm gonna save right here. Alright. I don't need to, but okay, avoid the giant blood stains. That's a good goal. The hand of one pile of clay. Oh, that's a dope sculpture right there. I like that one. Where do I go? It's too dangerous. Okay, is there more this way? Ah, the puzzle reset. Do I gotta solve this again? No way. Okay, what is this? Type of clay. Minimum sizes. The final grades will be upon. Hands, legs, bodies, heads. Oh! Hands, legs, bodies, heads. Okay, there's hands. There's one hand. There's four heads. Six legs. Four heads, one hand, six legs. Okay, wait, okay, alright, so. Hands. Okay, there's one hand. Alright. Legs. Is it nine legs? Legs, bodies. There's no bodies, but there's four heads. Ah, I think I got the heads wrong, or the legs wrong. Because there's no bodies. Six legs. Sorry, divisible by three. My fault. Oh, ayo, I'm so good at this game. Play statue. Clay statue. Alright, well, I guess let's interact with this thing. The sculptures are talking, guys. Just chill. Oh, nice. Cool, we get to help a sculpture rebuild himself. Okay, so I guess I have to collect it all. Collect it all! Is he moving more sporadically? No, he's fine. Oh my god, that thing in the bottom right. Is there any more clay? No, that should be enough. Oh god. Boss fight. Oh, shizzle. Oh! Oh! I didn't think he would just come after me like that. Yeah, I think I just have to outrun him. Oh! Oh! That was stupid. I'll admit, that was stupid. Thanks, security guard. You chode. go, go, go. Oh, he's gonna chase me through the whole thing. Oh, come on, dude. You can't be serious. And security guard, dummy idiots. All right, this is pro moved. Go, 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 go. No, no, Anne, what are you doing? Oh my God. Oh my God. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. Ah, okay. Okay. Use the boxes to slow him down. All right. Oh, no. Oh, Ann, you're dumb. You're dumb, Ann. God. She's so dumb. Oh, go, go, go. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Is that how it's gonna be? Come on. Come on. Oh! Oh. Oh my goodness. That was stressful. I mean, if you want, can rest for a bit. Whoa, this got really deep, really, really quickly. Why don't you just admit that you're bad at parenting? Oh, okay, that's really deep. Aw, that's sad. And I'm sorry that I wanted you to die in that previous section where I was getting chased. Oh, wow. Okay. Sweet. All right. Let's go. Is he just coming with, I guess? Oh, no. Not that chick. She's bad news. Oh. She's behind us. Okay, well, that's the end of that chapter. So I guess we can do these by chapters. So I guess I'll leave that off there. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Please leave a like if you enjoyed. I'm hoping to add some more games onto the channel as well in the coming days. So be sure to watch that. So subscribe and click that bell button so that you're notified when that happens. But besides that, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces.